Hello everybody, here is Quirtz, and we are again on T3 First Gamma Abyss with the Gila, 112 HP per second, and muted drones. Pretty busy first room. Our muta drones are Valkyria. We are reloading our rapid light missiles. We have 4,000 shield. And 23 per damage. Augmented Valkyria damage, so they do more damage than the mutated drones. But we have four times the shield with the mutated drones. And they also have better tracking. Just in case we find some super tanky battleship, we could switch to to the augmented Valkyria. Otherwise, we are okay with the mutated Valkyria. So we are in Gamma site. And explosion penalty on looks to be the case, at least with the Triglavians. The first two rooms clear. Let's head to the last room. Super fast, like 3 minutes per room. We are completely passive, except for our afterburner. We don't really need cap. I had some really intense rooms, gamma rooms today, but I never went over 50% shield, even in the toughest room. My shield never went over 50%. I felt like I wanted to... Where was going? I wanted to fit a third damage control but I wanted to stay with one Navi power relay in the low, because even going to 50% shield in T3 it's something to be aware of, So this is a very no stress situation to fly. Very easy and fast, and there is really no need to go for extra DPS. It's 800 DPS is more than enough for me. There is a Caribis in the room. We haven't activated our afterburner. So our augmented Valkyria should do a little bit more damage than the mutated. They have 29 base damage. You see, my tank is around 66. I could have loaded Rage Fury instead of Kaldari Navy. We don't know what's in the other rooms. These are little errors that it's better not to do in higher tiers. I guess this fit would be very okay for a T4. But even if was okay for a T4, you really need to be perfect because even T3 like this can have some surprise rooms that will test your might. I prefer to use Kaldari Navy. Even if we are in Gamma site, because of the added damage that the Gila has on kinetic and thermal, that it makes up for the damage type penalty. And I have drones, 5000 HP shield, first two rooms in 7 minutes. So we got an extraction site near the start of the room. Very good. Let's clear all the Tyrannos. Then the Sentinel. There you go. Also another extraction subnode. Asteroid. And let's head to the origin conduit. Turret tracking 1.3 and base tracking 614, modified 624. with the Goliath drone tuner and low set of Hydra. I'm very, very happy with this combination. So I hope you enjoyed this new video, this new Gila video. It's quite profitable. You can make around sometimes 30 million. Yeah, like 15 million per run. It's not bad. Okay, tschüss guys.